what I do for a living is, you could maybe call it a calling. I'm in the medical field. I sell surgical products, but very specialized. I sell biotechnology, where we were able to help patients with chronic wounds, diabetic foot ulcers, surgical wounds, that some of these patients, typically these wounds can last years. I have technology now that is helping to heal these patients and give them back their quality of life. The ironic part of that is, and this might be the part of the calling, is that I was diagnosed as a type 1 diabetic 35 years ago. I'm lucky, I'm blessed with my diabetes, that I have good control and that I don't have any complications. Typically at this point in somebody's life, when they have type 1 diabetes, they start with neuropathy or vision loss. Or the fact that I am a type 1 diabetic and I have a passion for what I do because of it, because of what I see happening, I feel like that is a calling for me. And being a type 1 diabetic, I actually coach a lot of people. When I'm in, I work closely with the surgeons. And so when I'm in the treatment room, I'm there with the patients a lot of times, and we just start talking. And I do have a passion for it. And patients, there's times where I won't see a patient for 5 years because we'll get them healed, but then they'll develop something else on the other foot. And all of a sudden they come back and they remember me. And it's kind of like I just saw them last week, but it might be 5 years. So I feel like, in a way it is a calling, maybe. I'm a lucky man, and I'm blessed. Being in sales, I have, not only being a type 1 diabetic and all that, I'm able to use my sense of humor to connect with people. Some people call it humor. Some people might call it sarcasm. It's one of those things. People I'm usually able to connect with. I used to be a bartender at one time when I was younger, and I think that might be where I developed the sense of humor. Maybe even younger, I don't know. But as far as God speaking to me, I've never actually thought about it that way. I don't always get this right, but I try to do the right thing for people. When somebody needs help, I try and be there for them as much as I can. When I have a friend who I feel is in trouble, or a family member that I feel is in trouble, I try and help them out in any way I can. I don't know if that's a calling, or God. I don't know if that's God working through me, or if it's just something that I do. My dad, who's been gone for 17 years, people say I'm a lot like him, and my dad was one of those guys that people could always count on. And I don't know if I try and model myself after him on purpose, but people. I don't know, people see a lot of my dad in me at times, and I value that a lot. When Pat called me, I was flattered at first, and then I was like, holy crow, what am I going to do? What am I going to say? How am I going to come off like a jerk? But I'm glad I did this. It was actually therapeutic in a way.